All right, this is a parody of Stan Rogers, the idiot. I often take more than I need when I'm at the grocery store. Drive my car from shop to shop, trying to buy more. And 95's in toilet paper, now that's the biggest score. I'm up and down all over town, hoarding is a chore. And I remember back 6 weeks ago, the selfish life I chose. And every day the news would say some country's gonna close. Well, I could've stayed home more or to take care, but I'm not one of those. I'm self-absorbed, as you can see, a COVID-idiot, I suppose. So we'll farewell my wife and my kids. We're not staying home. A shop with my sweet by the stuff we're destined to roll. We ignore the memes and the internet stream. It's all a hoax, we know. We're self-absorbed, as you can see, COVID-idiots, I suppose. Self-isolation doesn't apply to us, the men won't keep us down. I've got more teepee than I'll ever need, it'll never turn brown. And the police won't find my soul for going out in my hometown. So I'll be farewell to the elderly, I mean a compromise I see. And I'm running around spreading germs, I'm self-absorbed, as you can see, a COVID-idiot, I suppose. I'm self-absorbed, as you can see, a COVID-idiot, I suppose. Thank you.
Done.